Anyways, we're gathered here to celebrate the birthday of our beautiful nation. I want to remind you that this country belongs to us, not the government. It belongs to the people. We control the country. Well, they send out